So I was just thinking how the guitar is my second voice, right? But actually, it's probably more like my first voice, because
it's the voice I've been developing over the years. And I could much better express myself honestly and directly from a very deep place through the guitar, without much thinking, without much worrying about the technical aspects of it.
And I think that's one of the reasons why I love playing, and I'll never stop.